This video was captured in September of 2016. Scott was camping with his family at a local campground and decided to take a walk in the nearby woods. This area has a history of odd occurrences, and Scott captured video footage of a Bigfoot in these woods in the summer of 2010. While walking, Scott was taking video on his back trail camera. He captured a predator-like distortion, and as he walked farther away from the anomaly, two entities began to materialize. One entity was on the left side of the trail in the dense foliage, while a second smaller entity was in the middle of the trail. The entities manifest and become more defined, but they remain translucent through the entire video. These entities go from cloaked to visible during the video. This could be the first time the phenomenon known as a portal has been captured on video. As Scott walks away from the anomaly, the outline of the event horizon can be viewed. The portal was in the shape of a circle. Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoy part 1 of Entities and Portals.